Hey, Alex here, head of product over at Xata. Today I'm going to quickly walk you through file attachments in Xata. File attachments make adding files of any type to your applications as simple as adding a column to your database. Files will show a preview directly in the Xata web UI. You can add one or multiple files to a record in a single column. Clicking into a file will showcase the metadata, preview of the file, and the level of access it has. With as little configuration as a simple click of a button from an administrator, you can adjust its access level. Images aren't the only type of files you can add. We support files of any media type, documents like PDFs, and arbitrary binary files, all of which are automatically delivered through a global CDN. Every file will return metadata associated with it, media size, type, URL, and attributes to name a few. For images specifically, you can apply transformations within our REST APIs, SDKs, and file URLs directly, making it easy to change attributes like height, rotation, format, and styling. There are a number of image transformations available. Check out our documentation to get started today.